Welcome to Google Maps, how to share a Google Map. When you have completed your Google Map and you put all your items on there, you click here on Share, and like any Google document or Drive, you can share it with whoever you want to be able to see the Google Map and add in if you want them to edit or view or whatever their job is. That's it.